Hello everyone, welcome to the new video from Bespoke India Holidays. Today's vlog would be about top 5 palace hotels of Rajasthan. As we all know, India is a vibrant country with a perfect amalgamation of various cultures, traditions and colors. The country has always been known as a place of Maharajas and great history along with their beautiful palaces and various monuments. Today we will be knowing about such palaces which are now converted into beautiful hotels in Rajasthan. The top 5 palace hotels of Rajasthan would be number 5 Samod Palace, number 4 Taj Jai Mahal Palace, number 3 Taj Rambagh Palace, number 2 Taj Umaid Bhawan Palace and number 1 Taj Lake Palace. We have ranked these palace hotels on the basis of various aspects such as their size, hospitality, distance from the main city, rooms and amenities and much more. So let's go and find out what makes these palace hotels worthy of their ranks. Ranking on 5th, Samod Palace. This palace has been ranked on number 5 due to its location, as this palace hotel is 42 kilometers from the city of Jaipur. Did you know the Samod Garden was landscaped 150 years ago by one of the sons of Maharaja Prithviraj Singh himself, and the palace was built as a resort for the royals? The Samod Palace was built 475 years ago and the palace was converted into heritage hotel by the Samod family. The palace is a wonderful example of Rajput Mughal architecture. Samod Palace of Jaipur in Rajasthan has a provision for 43 well-appointed guest rooms, which include 3 royal suites, 15 deluxe suites and 25 deluxe rooms. Samod Palace recreates the glorious era of Rajputana culture in every way. Dining in the heritage hotel is a cherished memory. Ranking on number 4th would be Taj Jai Mahal Palace. This palace has been ranked on 4 due to its Indo-Saracenic architecture and Mughal-style gardens. Did you know the palace was built as a picnic spot for the royals? Spread in an area of 18 acres of well-maintained Mughal gardens, Jai Mahal Palace is a wonderful specimen of Indo-Saracenic architecture. The property was constructed way back in the year 1745 and has been home to 3 prime ministers of Jaipur state. Accommodation at Jai Mahal Palace comprises of 94 luxury rooms and 6 different thematic suites. Miniature paintings, antique furniture and beautiful Rajasthani motifs adorn these luxurious rooms and suites that come with all contemporary facilities and amenities. Various types of rooms which are there at Jai Mahal Palace are deluxe room, luxury room with private sit-out, topaz suite, Kangaur Suite, Junior Suite, Crystal Suite, Jaipur Suite and Peacock Suite. At Taj Jai Mahal Palace, guests can opt for an assortment of cuisines and venues, from formal dining to casual restaurant, from Indian to a sumptuous Italian fare, along with a fine collection of light snacks and wines. Some of their restaurants are Cinnamon, Giardino, Marble Arc and Marigold Bar. Moving on, ranking on number 3 would be Taj Rambagh Palace. This palace has been ranked on number 3 due to its ambiance and the room decor. Did you know the palace was built for the Queen's favorite handmaiden in year 1835? The Rambagh Palace was built in the year 1835 AD for Kesar Badran, the Queen's favorite handmaiden. It was further transformed in 1925 into a palace and was used as a residence of Maharaja of Jaipur. In 1957, the palace was converted into a plush hotel by Maharaja Sawai Man Singh II. The Taj Hotels and Resorts and Palaces took over the palace in 1972. There are 79 plush rooms and suites featuring the use of rich fabrics and silk drapes, reflecting the colors of vibrant art and warm hues of Rajasthan. The rooms are categorized as 2 Grand Presidential Suites, 2 Grand Royal Suites, 5 Royal Suites, 24 Historical Suites, 41 Palace Rooms and 5 Luxury Rooms. The Rambagh Palace is also praised for its excellent dining facility that tickles the taste buds of the guests. Some of their restaurants are Rajput Room, Suvarna Mahal, Varanda Cafe, Polo Bar, and Steam Bar. Ranking on second would be Taj Umaid Bhawan Palace. This palace has been ranked on second due to its size, which is a huge one, and because it's still a residential palace of the current Maharaja. Did you know it is the youngest palace built in India for a noble cause of providing employment to all the locals when a famine struck Jodhpur in year 1920? Named after Maharaja Umaid Singh, Umaid Bhawan Palace was built in fashionable art deco style of the time. It is a golden yellow sandstone monument which took 15 years to complete. This 347-room palace was finally completed in 1943 and has served as the principal residence of Jodhpur royal family since. An excellent blend of Eastern and Western architectural influences, Umaid Bhawan Palace was designed by the renowned Edwardian architect Henry Lanchester. With 64 well-furnished and elegantly appointed rooms, suites to choose from, staying could indeed be a memorable experience for guests at the Taj Umaid Bhawan. There are 25 rooms and 39 suites in all the Umaid Bhawan Palace. The rooms, suites are categorized as Maharani Suite, Maharaja Suite, Royal Suite, Regal Suite, and Deluxe Rooms. The hotel offers a wide array of dining options. Some of them would be Risala, the Pillars Cafe, the Trophy Bar. And now, ranking on first place would be Taj Lake Palace. This palace has been ranked on number 1 due to its location, a pure engineering marvel, and for the royal welcome style. Did you know it was used to be as former summer palace of the royal dynasty of Mewar? Lake Palace is located on an island in the middle of Lake Pichola in Udaipur. The exquisite white marble Lake Palace was conceived in romance and built as a palace in 1746 by Maharana Jagat Singh, a successor to the royal dynasty of Mewar. Sprawled beautifully over 4 acres against the backdrop of majestic Aravali Mountains on one side of the lake and towering palaces on the other, the Lake Palace in Udaipur floats ethereally on the glistening waters of lake. The palace is now functioning as a luxury hotel. The palace features fairy tale gardens offering extravagant comfort, making it one of the most sought after hotels in Udaipur. The Taj Lake Palace distinctly recreates the mood and period of the bygone era in its wonderful accommodation. There are 66 rooms and 17 suites at Taj Lake Palace in Udaipur. The hotel offers a wide array of dining options ranging from casual all-day dining to formal fine dining. Few of them would be Jharoka, an all-day dining restaurant, Neelkamal, a fine dining restaurant, and Amrit Sagar, the bar. I hope it was an entertaining video for all of you. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to our channel.